over there, Sabrina.
Good morning, I'm in high school. Today's Thursday, May 11, 2017, a white day. I'm Brooklyn Yarbrough.
And I'm Mary Claire Breland.
And this is AHS Today.
Today we'll check out the very last couch time.
But before we can get to that, we'll give you top of the morning. The Career Technical Awards ceremony is today at 6 p.m. Please join them for recognition of many AHS students. If you received an invitation, you are getting an award, so please be in attendance. The French Club is meeting today at 3:30 to elect next year's Club and Honor Society officers. Attendance is mandatory for all and Club Honor Society members. Boys and girls cross country will have a preseason meeting today in the old gym from 3:45 to 4:15 p.m. All newly inducted members of National Honor Society should pick up their t-shirts in the library. Seniors can sign for tassels when turning in service hour sheets. Please pick up these items before May 15th. The final DECA meeting for the year will be Tuesday, May 16th at 3:30 in Ms. Ferguson's room. Officer elections will be held and there will be an end of the year celebration. If you're interested in becoming a football manager, please see Coach Weingart in the new gym. Managers help coaches during practices and games. Senior marches at elementary schools are being held on May 22nd. If you attended Kerry Woods, meet at the parking lot of Kerry Woods Gym at 8 o'clock in cap and gown. If you attended Dean Rowe Elementary, meet at 9 o'clock in cap and gown. If you attended Wright's Mill, meet at 8:45 in cap and gown. Please park across the street. If you attended Yarbrough, meet at 1 o'clock in cap and gown. Don't forget to get your Tiger Mocha this Friday. And that's top of the morning.
Both the girls and boys golf team have done really well this season and both won first at sub-state.
Good luck on your road to state. Let's see Couch Time host their biggest fan.
Keep your hand on your gun. Don't you trust anyone. There's just one kind of man that you can trust. That's a dead man or a gringo like me.
Okay, today's May 11th. 2017. I'm here with Carson.
Josh.
Bagwell.
Welcome to Couch Time. You teach English? I mean,
I don't teach English.
You teach?
I have a point at the high school. I teach real classes.
Well, isn't like environmental science completely useless as well?
That is the English of the science, yes.
Take that, Ms. Bloodworth.
So you're a teacher and you coach sport, so you must really like kids.
I like teaching and coaching. The kids come and go.
Do you like us?
No.
Yeah. Do you still use like floaties when you go swimming? Like on your arms?
Noodles.
Mr. Bagwell, with all due respect, I'm going to slap you in the face with like a fish and say science. How's that science for you?
Where are you going to get a fish? Seems ridiculous.
Where do you think I got this couch? So, do you have a twin brother?
I do not have a twin brother.
I'm going to college on a partial jazz dancing scholarship.
I could not think less of you than I do right now.
Do you ever wear flip-flops?
Yes.
So, you're not a Republican. When you get a haircut, what do you ask for?
The usual.
Oh, man.
What a noise.
The usual. More like, hey, barber, mess my life up.
Have you seen Simo as my substitute?
I like Simo.
I have.
And Marley makes that.
Every week.
It's pretty good.
It actually is.
It's a lot better than the Couch Time thing.
Excuse me. Stop. Oh, my God. Stop. Oh, my God. Jeez.
She needs a breather.
Anyway, so when did you start wearing a beard?
I came out like this. This is Couch Time, and it's over.
Let's go to the movies with Maddie and Savian.
Well, if it isn't the Olsen twins,
who are you? Oh, wait, no. They're a bunch of basic white girls.
Your mom is so stupid, she brings a home lunch when we're having spicy chicks with cheese.
So you want to talk about mother? She wants to talk about mother. Okay. You go.
Okay, your mother is so fat that when she fell, no one laughed, but the ground cracked up.
Your mom shops at Walmart.
Girl, your mama is so bald. I thought she was Mr. Clean. I got four words. Fat, boot, low, so.
See you next time on At The Movies with Maddie and Sadie.
Thanks for tuning in. That's AHS Today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and observe a moment of silence.